Welcome back to Elden Ring. We're at the village of the Albinorix. We met Albus at the top there before he quite literally died in front of our eyes. And now we have a great bridge to cross. We're heading in this general direction. I can just place a beacon, I guess. Uh-oh. Actually, I'm gonna switch to the Uchi because we just upgraded this to +6. And we experimented with putting a different Ash of War on it, but yeah, baby. Oh! Hi! We're very power much wow right now. Love it. Crystal sword? Just sitting here? I don't believe it. Can't use it. 15 int. Inscrutable crystallians have but one clear purpose, to safeguard their crystals unto the end. One theory posits that they yearn for the return of their creator, who will carve for them new brethren. So I suppose the idea is that I'm jumping down here, right? Certainly looks that way. Okay. Down we go. What do you have for me up here? Thank you. Ho-ho! Dang. All right, sweet. I still love that ability, too. We got a couple of good ones, depending on the scenario now. Really just flying blind here, heading towards, I guess maybe it's this thing that I'm heading towards. Yeah, looks like, yeah, we might actually even be here. Those are some weird enemies. There is a tree out there, pretty far, looks like. I hate poison flowers. Poison anything. Okay, so there's a little set of runes here. What are these guys? They look like they're from a different planet. Literally. Aliens. The Rose Church. Whoa. Hi there. Boom. Okay. Oh shit. Could have been, that's his finisher right there. Yeah, it looks really fancy, I get that, but you gotta also hit. And trust me, I'm a swinger too. I'm swinging all the time. Nomadic 12. What did that get us? Got dried meat, some cured meats there. Fire pots. I got a couple of those on me already. I got a bunch of different pots we could be throwing. Bloodlust, frost, bloodlust. Like, these are the bloodlust is the actual opposite of what we need. Did I? Yeah, okay. Because we have the bloodlust on that one too. In addition to the move. Is there anything in this church? As if that's not gonna get me killed at some point. Okay, so let's reorient here. The Rose Church. As far as I can see, not much else happening in the Rose Church. Things are pointing this way, so I feel like we're on the right path-ish. Could be these little places out here, too. Blood Flame Blade. Not in here. Oh, wait. No. Right here. Enchants right hand armament with blood flame. That is cool. Continues to build up onset of blood loss for a short time. Okay. Why does everything keep taking me back to the Blood Church? Oh, you know what? I might have to go check that tree. It's actually closer than I thought. Temple Quarter. Yeah, these things are... Oh god! There's a lot of them, these things. Gotta watch out for the poison trees. Whoa. Yeah, I see the issue here. Wow. Wowie, wow, wow, wow. You know, sometimes riding that horse, it's not the play. It's not the play. You only find out when it's too late. Let's clear them out, one by one. These guys I can stagger. Did I not even get this? Jeez. Okay. The frickin' acrobatics! This is much cleaner, much cleaner. I hate flowers. Yes, I do. I hate flowers. That includes you. Lay off. All right, I don't need to kill that flower. It's fine. Campsite ahead. Love that. The frick is that over there now? Oh, I see it. But Let's see if this gives us a direction too. Not really, eh? $11,876. There's no way these all drop stuff. Yeah, okay. Oh, hi there. You look angry. Oh my god, it's a dragon. I thought it was a crab. It's a full-on dragon. Holy shit, balls. He's a frosty boy. Seems very similar to the other dragon. Shoot. I think we gotta just wait for those type of attacks like this. I want to say this is the right idea, but pretty slow. Wow. Like, I almost want to bait out like that, you know? Shit. You know what? That whole time, too, when I was, like, a quarter, like, I don't know, maybe 20% health missing, I was like, I should probably just heal so that, just in case he's got, like, a full health burster, it's not the end of the world. And, I didn't trust my gut, unfortunately. But now I will. Concerned about how close we are to this rock formation. Woo! It's weaker. That's all I'm gonna get. Nailed it. Damn it! That's the worry. That's the worry. Oh, wait, what? Okay. So he hasn't... I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead. I thought I was dead, for obvious reasons. But I wasn't. When I lock on like that... That can become a problem in that specific move. He's totally doable here, I think. That was a pretty good chunk right at the start. The other problem is just targeting with all these guys floating around. I wonder if I should maybe be going for the, cool. If I should be going for the wing. When he does that move. Just don't know if I can target it as easy. I can't even... I just whiffed everything there, trying that. Encouraging him. I can get in here on this one. Yo, I wonder if like going right through him is better there when he does that one. Fog wall. Oh, okay. Little fog wall over there I'm seeing. I'm here. That's such a slow attack too. I feel like I could probably be way more aggressive there. I wonder if just going straight through them is easier. Probably is. Better be cool here. That stuff seems like insta-death. Shit. Just our horse took that one. I realize I might not have said any words in the past 20 minutes here. I'm so focused. I don't think I said a thing. Oh my god. Try not to, like... take too many risks now that we're this close. Give me blue, give me blue. Something. New Draconic power is available at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. Would love to eventually find that. I got a couple hearts, I got a couple of larval tears, I got beast eyes, I got all sorts of stuff that people might want, you know? I just need to find the people, I guess. God. Okay, what was this little... we saw a little door over here. Those fights are so cool, man. Precious item ahead, sorcery. Okay. I mean, I can mark this as a thing. Maybe, I think we're doing something like this for these keys. Can't remember exactly. So, these let us... Hold on. Gate front there. This led us to the castle. And now these are all pointing out in this direction. Oops. I'm not sure if there's anything else happening here. There was some stuff at the front of the, where the dragon was that he was kind of guarding. Okay. Academy Glintstone Key. Oh, that's got to be important. Key to open the Academy's two sealed gates. And Dragon Wound Grease. Coat's armament granting special dragon attacks. Dude, that is sick. I mean, I guess I'm trying to get up to whatever this thing is, maybe. At the top of this cliff. Yeah, I think we're on to the right track here. You can F right off. Maybe. How the hell? Oh! Right behind us, guys. Let's go! This is gonna be helpful. Probably excites me more than anything is finding these map pieces. Academy Gate Town. Yes. 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 Got a level here as well. What am I feeling like we're lacking? Truthfully, I feel like if anything, it's going to be vigor. But also, like, you know, it's marginal improvements, but it saves me, like, that extra hit or something. I'm still hoping that we find another dex weapon that we really like. Alright. Liurnia North. Yeah, see, definitely pointing in here. It looks like we can hit, like, a path kind of like so, maybe, hopefully. He says unconfidently. But it's gotta be. Those are actually all pretty far away. I think that's where we just came from. lot of randos here. Do you guys remember? Cross the highway bridge and follow the animal trail north. Third Church of America, north of Mistwood. Okay, so this we got. That's cool. Somewhere lurks among the waypoint runes on the road through Limgrave. Someone lurks. Okay. Beware the fire monk's chariots bearing the faces of giants. A well-aimed blow to the chimney on top may prove effective, but opportunities for plunging attacks will be rare indeed. Fire monks. Huh. So, I'm wondering... Oh my god, look at this. Thank you. How many of these do I have right now? I think I only have the one. I have two. I need three. I'm trying to figure out where we'd be going here. Oh, there. There we go. That's our way in. Okay, guys, I'll tell you what. We're gonna stop right here. That's right, in the middle of the lake. When we return, we begin the climb. Wish me luck. It's been fun slaying dragons and stuff. Bye for now.